So here we are about to leave to the ocean from Papenburg. We have a 36 kilometers river conveyance in front of us. We will go through the whole river, of course, which is quite narrow passage, and we need to look after carefully the weather conditions. And we are actually now waiting to high tide to come and fill the river up.
We have to pass, first of all, through the first lock here, the dock lock, which is the trickiest part of the whole operation. There is absolutely zero clearance on either side of the ship. So it happens very, very slowly. It's just wide enough for this ship, and it will be touching on both sides. So it's a good thing that it's rolling, otherwise the friction would have caused damages to the ship. The river normally is not deep enough, so it's a very fascinating process where you have to wait for the new moon or the full moon in order to have enough water. Then keeping the speed very low, because the faster you go, the deeper you will draw. So with the very, very low speed, we're looking at a couple of feet below the keel. The conveyance is managed by my wharf. Everything is done by the pilots and the local experts here with their extremely accurate charts and their own satellite receivers for position keeping down to a few centimeters.
Gandesund lock is the final lock separating the river from the ocean, and actually we want to be there precise time when we are having the same height of the river water and the tide water on the ocean side, so that we are avoiding any big currents between the river and the ocean. And when the river height is the same, so we are safely able to pass from the last lock to the ocean side.
We have now arrived in Emshaven on schedule. Conveyance was conducted last night, and it went very well. I must say, I have to congratulate Captain Wolfgang and his team of Ems River pilots. It was just amazing to watch them at work.